Congratulations, Jim. Thank you for your inspiring leadership in promoting collaboration between the U.S. and China. Now it is my honor to introduce Mr. Cai Guo-Qiang, one of the most well-known and influential Chinese contemporary artists. In China, they call him 玩火的艺术家, the artist who plays with fire. I'm sure many of you remember all his explosive artworks that has been seen around the world and received numerous awards and accolades. I can talk about Mr. Cai for hours and still won't do any justice for what this great artist has done in his lifetime. Accordingly, I will not waste your time. I do want to highlight the fact that he has lived and worked in New York since 1995. His presence here has definitely contributed to a greater appreciation of the Chinese culture and its conversion with the West. Please help me give him a big hand to our next recipient of the Chinese in America Achievement Award, Mrs. Cai Guo-Qiang. And I was going to say, no fireworks, please.
Thank goodness, this is the last award.
赶快拿了以后，让我的朋友的沈伟的舞蹈可以开始。
So I'll do this quickly so my friend Shen Wei's performance can start.
2006年，当我在这个美术馆，就是这个大都会美术馆的屋顶上做个展的时候。So
in 2006, when I had my solo exhibition on the rooftop of here, the Metropolitan Museum of Art.
半年里面，那个大门上那个展览的名字一直都挂在那边。For
6 months, my name hung on a banner at the entrance of the museum.
每一次我经过的时候，汽车都故意绕到这个门口，然后一直告诉朋友，一直很怕朋友没有注意到那个牌子。And
every time I was in the area, I purposely asked the driver to go around here. So, and I was worried that my friends wouldn't see my name, and I pointed out to them.
这是很不容易的。这是很不容易的。This
takes quite a bit of work.
那个08年我在对面的古根海姆做回顾展的时候。And
in 2008, when I had my retrospective exhibition across the street at the Guggenheim Museum.
整条马路上都是挂着我的名字的旗。There
were banners all over the street that had my name on it.
我不是在这里想说。 所以为什么我能够得到这个奖?
I'm not trying to explain why I deserve this award.
我是想这样说，应该感谢美国的艺术界，这么多的美术馆，还有这么多的美国社会给我的这么多的支持和厚爱。Rather,
I'm trying to express my gratitude towards the art circles in America, and also the love that I received from American society.
作为一个艺术家，我应该算是很运气的。
As an artist, I'm probably very fortunate.
但是艺术的道路其实很孤独。But
the path for an artist is actually rather lonely.
艺术家其实是寂寞的。And
artists are people who live in solitude and loneliness.
经常会摇摆自己在做的事情，到底对这个艺术，对这个社会有什么意思？
And very often, I would doubt if my work as an artist is meaningful for society.
但是当今天这个时候站在这边，有人给我讲，哎，他提醒我，不错，你干得不错。But
at this moment, when someone gave me this award, it's a reminder that you've done okay.
所以你可以更大胆，更乱搞一下。So
it gives me more courage in that I can make a bigger mess.
所以在这里，这个奖是从百人会精英，我所尊敬的。 华人同胞们手上拿到，这就更是荣幸。And
to receive this award from my friends at the Committee of 100, and from my compatriots, this is a greater honor.
而且在这个地点，是我从来到了美国以后第一次来这个展厅的时候，对我最震撼的地方。
And here in the temple of Dendur was the place that left me the most deepest impression when I first came to the United States.
这个5000年闻名的我的先辈们的伟大的作品的面前得到这个奖。
And to receive this award in front of my predecessors from 5,000 years of civilization.
所以我是受宠若惊啊。
So I feel both spoiled and shocked.
所以感谢那个 百人会的朋友给我这个奖。
So thank you again to the Committee of 100.
也感谢中国和美国这两个伟大的国家，这么复杂又这么有魅力的文化。
And thank you also to the U.S. and the China and to China, to such great nations with such fascinating cultures.
复杂说了吗？
And complex cultures.
其实也很简单。
Well, it's also very simple.
它给艺术家提供了无穷无尽的创作的源泉和理念。
These cultures have given me endless inspiration and, for my creativity.
谢谢我的朋友，这么多支持我的朋友。
So thank you to all my friends here who've given me support over the years.
谢谢大家。
Thank you.